threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good. Inters are the best tyre for now. Enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a little while longer. Here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 3.4 seconds. No rain expected for the time being. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now, and we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.6 seconds. So the gap to the car behind is 2.0 seconds. Behind has got a time penalty for the stewards. Don't fight them on track for position. Don't want anything to go wrong here. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Yellow flag. pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Behind, we're pretty sure they're going to get a time penalty. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.2 seconds. Okay, clear.